You ready for that drink now?
Dimple pinch. Neat.
You got it.
For us, it's always been science first.
Bulls 12 times.
Would you go back, please?
Mini ShamWow's
more of a byproduct.
There.
Exactly.
We're
thrilled with the way things turned out.
Yeah.
But just yesterday, your charity, the Gretchen and Elliot Schwartz Foundation, announced a $28 million grant for drug abuse treatment centers throughout the Southwest.
Charlie, the Southwest is our home, and we couldn't just ignore what's going on in our own backyard.
But I'm sure you're aware that there are people who suggest other motives. Andrew Ross Sorkin of the New York Times wrote a column suggesting that the grant was a kind of publicity maneuver to shore up the stock price of Gray Matter Technologies because of your association with Walter White.
Well, that's not exactly
to cleanse yourself, so to speak, of having a methamphetamine kingpin as co-founder of your company.
Charlie, I'm glad you brought that up. I have to believe that the investing public understands we're talking about a person who was there early on, but who had virtually nothing to do with the creation of the company and still less to do with growing it into what it is today.
So what was Walter White's contribution?
You know, to be honest, honey.
The company name.
The company name. We came up with it by combining our names. Schwartz means black, black plus white makes gray.
Hence Gray Matter Technologies.
Exactly. As far as I can recall, his contribution begins and ends right there.
There are continuing reports of blue methamphetamine considered his signature product throughout the Southwest and some evidence of reaching as far as Europe. So my question is Walter White still out there?
No, he's not.
You sound very sure.
I am. I can't speak to this Heisenberg that people refer to. But whatever he became, the sweet, kind, brilliant man that we once knew long ago, he's gone.
But to be absolutely clear,